I'm gonna fuck up my life.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy, the sweetest calf, aka Gio Esqueda, aka the GOAT. It's currently Friday. It's like 7:43. About to start driving to MOAB, Utah, because we're about to go skydiving, and it's going to be one for the books. I hope you guys are as excited as me. I already gave consent to Mario. If I die, he can still post the video, so you know my death won't be this is a word I'm looking for right there. I just don't know. I'm not American. But anyway, about to go pick up two more boys that are willing to sacrifice their lives out of a plane. And yeah, we'll keep you updated. Got the boys APG and General Candelaria.
Yes, sir.
We're en route to go towards MOAB, Utah. And we'll see you soon. Sweet Cav here, back at it again. We made it last night. Very nice drive, very short drive. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. 6 hours, you know, we're here in Utah. It's currently 7:15. And the boys, you know, already outside, you know, doing the do. And we're about to eat breakfast and have a awesome day. I'll keep you guys updated. We're here on our first hike with the one and only APG. Yeah. This is day one. Got all these beautiful people. Once again, APG is our leader. And we'll see what he gets us into this time. That hole looks familiar. Kinda like the hole in my booty. Fuck, I'm sexy. Anyway, this hike is very pretty. Utah scenery is excellent. Would definitely recommend.
Highly recommended. White macadamia, Cliff Bars, all you need. Bucket season time. It's bucket season hat, or what, hat bucket season.
How are you feeling right now, AP?
He's loving it. Everything's tickling him and shit, bro. Look.
You can see a little bit of moistness down
yeah,
there.
Yeah, look, he took his jacket like that.
He's a little bit wet.
It's his birthday weekend.
Yeah, he been dripping this whole thing. It smells like pussy.
Are y'all not tripping?
G and I just climbed.
That was a little, that one was hard to bear.
G and I just climbed way up. I don't know if y'all can see Adam, but he right there. M.O. right there.
Show him the drop.
It's a big drop. The camera don't do it justice.
Probably don't.
It is currently 10:30. Very beautiful hike this morning. Those arches are something else. I'm glad I went up there. How's everyone feeling?
It was a good time.
Wonderful.
Now we're headed to Canyonlands.
Probably go get something nice to eat.
Alright, we're about to go grab. I'll let y'all know.
Get all the goodies.
Carne asada torta here in Utah, Moab. This dang quesadilla place too, you can't really see it. We're at this food truck park. Very chill, very cool.
Good vibes.
Good vibes everywhere. Still waiting on my pasta.
Food was delicious, guys. We had a torta. That was probably our favorite one. We had a quesadilla. Definitely was not the greatest. And the pasta, mediocre at best. But it's all good. I'm pretty full now.
Means they're getting scared.
Y'all scared or what?
We all getting scared.
I'm pretty scared. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm scared.
I'm a little.
That's the whole point. We're supposed to be scared, and then we're just supposed to overcome it.
I think we'll be okay though. We'll be alright.
You think you'll be okay? Okay.
I hope so.
Yeah, we hope. We're hopeful.
I hope so.
Good morning, y'all. How you doing?
Steve?
I'm doing good. Yeah, you look good.
Thank you. You look
yeah,
good
your
too.
Your
you
skin's good like too. Glowing. You yeah, you look
it's a
really
mustache.
Good.
It's a mustache.
Yeah.
It's real nice.
It might be all the excitement.
It might
the
be the excitement. It might
yeah.
be some excitement, some happiness, some joy, a little pre-jump. Butterflies, in
little,
the tummy
a little butterfly.
You, know?
Yo, you look like a butterfly.
Thank you, thank yeah. you, thank you. I prefer to look. I look more like I'm in my cocoon still.
Oh,
and once I jump on the plane, I'll be a butterfly.
Oh, I like that. Right,
good.
I like that.
All right.
Good morning.
Good morning,
Monique. How you doing?
I know you nervous.
Nervous. She got them nervous butterflies.
I do have them nervous butterflies.
Good morning, Gio. Good morning, y'all. Good morning. How you doing? Super excited. I don't know if you can tell. I have a stiffy. But we're about to go skydiving here in a little bit. Yeah, it's about to be dope as hell.
They said in the video 8 hours prior, don't be drinking.
What do we do?
Drinking.
That's right.
It's flight day, baby. We flying today.
We getting our wings today.
That's what we came for.
We getting our
all
wings.
All that other shit you saw earlier. Today's a different
story. This is a fucking plan. Here we are. These guys are jumping too. First time for everyone. Super excited. I'm putting everything in the locker right now. Can't bring the GoPro.
Taking Jesus with me.
Jesus with me. No, you can't.
Oh, I can't take Jesus with me.
I can't take Jesus with me. You're going to be close to
Jesus in my heart.
You ready, babe?
We ready, dog.
You ready?
We're
happy
here.
Birthday, AP.
Thank you.
AP.
I'm
ready, Mom?
I'm so excited.
Ready?
I'm ready.
This is the last footage of the GoPro, guys. We can't wear it, but we all paid extra to have 3 people jump with us.
Yeah, so we get good bids.
Yo, get me, Mom. Get me.
What do you got to say?
Seek discomfort, you know, do something crazy. I love y'all. Hopefully the videos come out dope and then we'll make a doper vid. And then we'll get a giant squad next time. I promise y'all, I would love this and you guys will love it.